What's up, guys? Okay, you've uploaded your video to YouTube, and you notice that it's not oriented the correct way. You want to flip it, but how can you flip it if it's already uploaded? YouTube took out the controls to do that. Why would they hide them? That's just rude. But they forgot something, and I'll show you how to re-enable the controls that they hid. Now, no matter what your browser is, Microsoft Explorer 11, Edge, Chrome, Firefox, I cover them all, and I'll show you how to rotate your video in each of those browsers. You've arrived at this video because you don't want fluff, okay? You just want answers, and that's what I'm here for. Answers. Stay tuned. All right off the top, please hit that subscribe button, like and comment down below if this video was helpful for you, and hit the bell so you'll get notifications whenever I create something new. I do videos on all topics, all subjects. If there's something you want me to cover that you didn't see here, or you think a way I can improve this video, a detail I left out, please comment down below. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. It really helps. Okay, Microsoft Edge. Make sure you're in your studio. You're gonna wanna go to Creator Studio Classic. You can skip this stuff. Find the video you wanna edit, click on Edit. Then you're gonna wanna go up to the Enhancements tab, click on that. All right, now you can't just right click on trim like you normally would. You have to press F12 on the keyboard. When you do that, now you'll see it's in the context menu. Now you click Inspect Element, and your item is gonna be right below the highlighted one. So just click on that, then you're gonna wanna delete the word hidden. Press Enter. Now you can close that window, just exit out, and you'll see your buttons are there.
Hackerman.
Internet Explorer 11. Now this one's a little different in that it starts you in Creator Classic. So you go ahead and edit the video you wanna change, or you know, rotate. Then you'll go up to your Enhancements tab. Go ahead and right click on Trim. Inspect Element. That opens this window. You may have to wait a second or two for it to register the element. Now it's gonna be just below it as with the others. Just double click the word hidden and delete it. Press enter, then you can close this little window. And there are your rotate buttons.
Hackerman.
All right, Mozilla Firefox. Okay, so you're in your main studio area. You're gonna wanna go down to Creator Classic. Skip this. Then find the video you wanna edit and click on Edit. Go up to the Enhancements tab. Right click on Trim, that little button right here. Go down to Inspect Element. All right. Right below it, right below the highlighted item, you're gonna wanna double click the word hidden, delete it. And you can delete the rest of that part too. Press enter, and you can close this window. And there you go, there's your buttons, fully functional.
Hackerman.
All right, last but not least, Google Chrome. All right, you're gonna be on your main dashboard. You're gonna wanna go down to Creator Studio Classic. Skip this. Find the video you want to edit and click on Edit. All right, go up to the Enhancements tab, click on that. Right click on the Trim button, go down to Inspect. There's the highlighted item, and right below it is our element. Double click on the word hidden. Go ahead and delete that. Press Enter. And there you go, there's your buttons. You can close that window, and you're good. And there you have it.
Hackerman.
All right, guys, I hope this content was helpful for you. Leave a comment down below if there's something I missed, or another browser you'd like me to cover. And also, I'm here to answer any questions of something that maybe wasn't clear, or maybe you're encountering something that I didn't in this video, and I'll try to figure it out for you. All right? Tune in next time. Subscribe!
Hackerman.